Hello, this is John Leonard Dye. He was a farmer that lived between 1964 and 2019.